Martin, you must be a pretty happy man tonight.
Very satisfied, especially the way we did it. First 10 minutes was sickening to concede a goal like that again. And of course it's my responsibility, but after that, especially after the first goal, we came back, we showed a lot of resilience, mentality, and I think we played better than Crystal Palace, and that is what you want. You know, you want to control the game, and especially in the second half in midfield we did well. Of course we took a little bit of a risk to play Berbatov and Bent and Ruiz and Kassam. But I think we did well. I think it was for the first time again, so that is not easy. But to have a 4-1 result, one of the best results over the last couple of years, is very satisfying.
Is that what you needed to not turn around in the game? But maybe the season around the moment, absolute genius.
The goal. You can talk about volleys and drop kicks and that is probably difficult, but it looks a bit easier. This was a 30, 40 yard sprint because he plays on the left. He turned up on the right in the box, he controlled it and he had a shot. So I don't think he will ever score a goal like that again, but I think it will be at least one of the best goals this season.
Have you had a better goal scored by one of your players in your career?
I have to say, when I was in Holland, Luis Suarez scored 53 goals, so that was, he scores amazing goals, but maybe a volley or two, but not like Kassami did tonight.
Was that better than Van Basten's tonight?
Van Basten was probably the best volley in history of football, but it was one touch, so that can happen, you know? And this is different. This is a sprint to control a ball, and then with your wrong foot as well. So I think, without stretching my imagination, that this must be one of the best goals. Yeah, but that was in front of goal. He had the time, he controlled it. And if you keep the ball down under your knee, you know, you can always hit the target. And I think it was one of his best goals. And I know him for a long time.
Given Kassam's goal was, I say, he was on the run and controlled it on his wrong foot, would it be more difficult to execute than maybe Van Basten's strike in 1988?
I don't want to talk about Van Basten because then they feel that I'm critical on Holland. Van Basten scored the best volley ever in football. and you agree with that. I saw Glenn Hoddle scoring unbelievable goals, but Van Basten's goal was at that level. This is, of course, Premier League is different. But for a young kid, you know, to score a goal like that must give him a lot of confidence.
Have you spoken to the owner since the final whistle, Martin? I think he was evacuated.
He was very pleased. He said we showed a lot of resilience and mentality. He was very pleased. And last time when I saw him, he was very pleased as well. And before that, he was in Costa Rica. So he looks a happy man, you know. He's always satisfied.
What's the situation with Breda? Is he injured?
Breda is injured, yeah.
I guess you wouldn't have been pleased with his
no.
First goal.
No. But that was probably the reason, because he's got a nerve which causes him problems. But he played two games in for Norway, so I thought he was 100%. And at halftime, we had to take him off.
Whereabouts is the problem?
The sciatic nerve from his Achilles until.
Right.
No, it's not. I'm not a doctor, but it's yeah, you know, a nerve can cause you problems.
And Martin Stekelenburg, is he going to be your number one for good now?
Marte came to us, you know, and we paid probably more money for him than for other players, besides Brian Ruiz a couple of years ago. So yeah, I didn't buy him to be on the bench, you know what I mean? And he did very well when he started. He saved a couple of points against Sunderland. Stockdale did well, but Marte was fit for the last 2 weeks and showed that he was fit and that he could play again. So I asked him, can you play? Yes, okay. And had a minute worth with Stockdale as well, and of course he wasn't pleased, but that is a decision I made.
Do you think this result, scoring four goals away from home as well, could be the one that gives your team confidence, kickstarts your season?
I feel that my team got confidence enough, you know. We've got some very good players, but we have to play as a team. And with all these offensive qualities in the Premier League, it's not always easy to get the balance right. But if you look over the last year, our away results are not that bad as people think, you know. Even this year and last year, I think out of the last 20 games, we haven't lost 12 or 13. So that is not really, it's not good, but it's not bad either.
Okay, guys, everyone, thank you very much.